Humans love to ask questions. Is time travel possible? Could we make cars from carrots? Could we go to the moon for a holiday? Do fish get thirsty? Why is the day divided into 24 hours? Why does it have to rain so much in Scotland? What's the point of studying science? Now that's a good question. What is the point of studying science? Let's ask Josh. He was born with only one hand. And he uses the iLimb Ultra, the world's first prosthetic hand with moving fingers, controlled through electrical sensors on the skin. Scientists have been making prosthetic limbs for years, but until now they've been pretty limited in movement and control. You see, the human hand is one of the most complex parts of our bodies, with a huge range of skills. So how did Touch Bionics manage to create the iLimb? They use biomedical knowledge and research to understand how the human hand works. Design and technical skills, teamwork, and the determination to test and test and test. Yeah, you get the idea. And how do you program it? Your phone, of course. Now, the iLimb is not quite ready for a piano sonata, but worldwide research is taking place right now on how brain waves could control prosthetic limbs. Science is pretty handy after all. And you'd be amazed how many people rely on it. Discover where your skill subjects could take you at myworldofwork.co.uk. You have to see the iLimb to believe it. Try it out at the National Museum of Scotland.